In 70 years of cup tie football, never has the trail to the final been as thrilling as this year. The story of the gallant Wolves' battle against white-shorted Manchester United will still be devoured in 50 years' time. United, often uncertain, usually outmaneuvered, only occasionally touch their true form. The young Wolves, although one man short, hold out against everything Jimmy Delaney and his colleagues serve up. Inspired by skipper Billy Wright, the Midlanders, with their injured defender hobbling on the touchline, show a team spirit that has seldom been surpassed. Great that he always is, never has Billy Wright, number six, been greater. Everywhere at once, he doesn't put a foot wrong. His long kick sends the ball into the goal area. Jessie Pye snaps up a faulty clearance, and Sammy Smyth bangs it home. One down, the United's attack suddenly clicks. Outnumbered, the Wolves can't hold out. A lob, a kick, and thousands cheer Charlie Mitten's equaliser. Both teams deserve to fight again.